NHL teams have swapped out sunscreen for work boots when they visit the Southeast. Florida and Tampa Bay slug it out for top spot in the Atlantic Division, while the Carolina Hurricanes sit atop the Metropolitan Division. Detroit concluding a three-game road trip through this Southeast transition, the Sunshine Swing. And so far, they have an OT win against Carolina. Suffered a loss to Tampa Bay last night. We welcome you back in FLA Live Arena as we get you set for the Red Wings and Panthers tonight. Leah Hextall alongside Brian Boucher. And Brian, you know, when we get ready for tonight's game, we are in for so many different stars and so many young stars. The Calder Trophy conversation is actually a huge debate this season because of all the young talent. And three of the top five point producers going to be playing in this 60 minutes tonight. And for Detroit, it's Lucas Raymond who is pacing them all right now. But on top of that, Moritz Seider, he's also in third. And then you have Anton Lundell. This is just actually taking a look at the leading point producers within the National Hockey League. But we're talking rookies right now, so let's get to it. Those three rookies are doing a lot of damage right now for their respective teams. How are they making an impact?
Well, I mean, as young guys, you don't expect young players to come in and have an impact right away. But for the Detroit Red Wings, I mean, they have been blessed. I mean, with the way that they've drafted, Moritz Seider, this guy is a big guy, 6'4", can skate, tremendous vision, power play, penalty kill. He's the first to hop the boards. On the other end, Lucas Raymond, a guy who's not afraid to play in tight areas. Tremendous chemistry with Dylan Larkin. And I think both these guys, with the way that they've played, it's kind of sped up the rebuild here in Detroit. Real positive guys for the Red Wings. And on the other side of things, for the Florida Panthers, Anton Lundell, I mean, this is like a miniature Alexander Barkov to me. Not quite as big, but a Finn as well. And he just plays the game the right way. A 200-foot game, strips pucks. Really conscientious. I mean, for a 20-year-old player to be as well-rounded as Lundell is very hard to find. And the league's in good shape with some really good young stars we're going to see here tonight.
That they are. And from the Calder Trophy conversation, we go over to the Art Ross. And when it comes to point production, as you just saw, well, Jonathan Huberdeau, he's third in league scoring right now with 75 points. He is chasing the two players from Edmonton in McDavid and Draisaitl. But how has Huberdeau been able to get it done this season?
I think consistency is what really stood out to me. I mean, when Sasha Barkov was out for some time, Huberdeau didn't lose a beat, and he continued to score goals. Every night you watch him play, he's a noticeable player. And as you get to a point in your career, you want to make sure that the nights off that you have are not noticeable. And I think he's just been a guy that every single night he's been dangerous. He's driven the offense. And the Florida Panthers are one of those teams that when you play against them, you better be aware of all their top players. Huberdeau is one of those guys that you got to make sure you pay special attention to.
Well, he's got a little bit of work to do to achieve a career high of 92 points, which he set back in 2018-19. For now, let's send it back to Arda in the studio.
ESPN Plus Hockey Night, presented by New Amsterdam Paca.